Yeah, things with us are going really good. Although, I have to be honest and say I'm still kind of getting used to the whole spirituality thing. Yeah, like the crystals.
What's the matter, honey?
Have such a bad headache.
Well, I got just a thing for you.
No, I'm okay. I'm just gonna
No,
lay
come on,
here.
come with
No,
me. Come
honey,
on.
I don't. This is gonna work.
Right, so all of the crystals are in place. These are gonna send a powerful vibrational frequency into your body that's gonna help heal pain and make you feel a lot better and get rid of that headache. So I'll see you in about 4 hours.
4 hours.
Yep, just lay here for 4 hours. I'll be back.
Honey, honey, come back. And also, I haven't really got a grasp on the whole masculine feminine energy. Okay, yes, that is no problem. I can do it by like 3 o'clock, but also, when did they actually need the whole thing by? Okay, the 27th is great. Okay, I will get started and I'll let you know. Okay, bye.
Hello, my queen.
Hi.
I see that you've had a long, hard day at work and you've been in your masculine energy all day long, planning and organizing and strategizing. But it's time to get back into your feminine heart.
Honey, I don't have time right now.
I know you got deadlines and everything else to meet, but not now.
That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say.
He's really been pushing me to speak my truth. My throat hurts. It's been like so scratchy the past few days and like painful.
Maybe you have a blockage in your throat chakra.
I think I just have a sore
Have you
throat.
been speaking your truth lately?
Yes.
Let's do a mantra. I give myself permission to speak my truth with love.
I give myself permission to speak my truth with love and to go make some tea. And I don't know how many times a day I hear about loving myself. Oh, Mayla, I love you so much.
Do you feel like you love yourself the same way that you love Mayla?
Just let me love the dog.
Do you love yourself unconditionally?
I think so.
Because if you don't love yourself unconditionally, how could you possibly love me?
Okay, honey. But I can say that being in a conscious relationship has really opened me up and given me so much growth in my life. I'm really happy.